Hello everybody, this is our little Christmas message to everybody around the world who loves Alfie and watches him all the time. Yep, that's you. Yep. What have we done today? Huh? We've been busy. Yep, we've been reassembling or trying to halfway through reassembling, and then something came, distracted us, and we're off on another tangent, aren't we, Alf? But Alfie's commandeered my chair, so I have to stand up and do all the work, haven't you? You got the new blingy chair. Let me see. Right, come here. There you go, it spins now. You got your chairman of the dog, aren't you? You like your chair? Yeah, it's especially for you, Alf. What did we get today? We got this huge, if we compare it with the other stepper motors at the back there, this huge stepper motor. And it was an accident because I bought it cheap, but it's brilliant. And I've got another project in my head to build something else. It really is excellent. Watch this. The torque is immense, so that even at slow speeds. So this is going to be the Z-axis for my new milling machine outside my big one that I've already got. Drives me mad. I can't get it up and down very quickly. I think it's a common fault on all the SX3 Seaglades. So I'm putting a ball screw in it and sod it. You know, put this motor. But this cheapest chips, eBay, 30 quid. Gotta be at least a couple of hundred quid's worth of motor there. Immensely powerful. Power supply, driver, everything I've already got works really brilliantly. The rest is getting reassembled in the corner here. We're tidying up. We've got an oscilloscope, which I've had for ages. It's just been stuffed in the corner, and it gives me a little bit more of an understanding of what's going on. So that's there. We've got a new rack, haven't we, Alf? All that, and all the boxes that you think actually marked with things that are in them. The plane, well, excuse all the wooden bits, but the plane collection over here, all of which I use, so they are collected, but I still use them. So that's all getting sorted out. What else have we done? We're halfway through the wallpapering, as you can see, and we've tidied up the wood store a little bit. It's kind of in order now, and the leather, we've actually, instead of being scattered across the room, is actually rolled up. So all that's done, ready for Christmas. And Alf, so we say goodbye. We say goodbye to everybody. You got your new chair. Do you like your new chair? I'm gonna say goodbye to everybody. Okay, if I bend down, I'm gonna say goodbye. Wishing him a Christmas. There's somebody else with a van, yes. Unfortunately, it's not all for us this morning. Everybody's getting Christmas presents, Elf. Can you hear it? He wants to perpetually look out the window. This is his... this is brilliant. He's driving him mad because he can't actually get up on the window ledge here at the moment. So I'm having to buy him a little... build him a little ramp and steps, and then make the window let. See how the mahogany window frame here has actually been protected with some Corian. I've stuffed that in first thing. Anti-Alfie Corian, we call it. But it's a bit slippery, so it'll fall off it. So what I'm going to do is put something felt on it, or something, a leather. So probably some padding, a little chair. So you can sit there all day long, not drive me absolutely insane. And I can sit here, get my chair back, which is important, and build the various CNC machines over in the corner. So that's done. So you're going to say goodbye, Alf? Are you? Wait. You saying goodbye now? Yeah? Bye, everybody.
Happy Hanukkah and all that, and whatever, every single other Chinese New Year, Christmas. My favourite one's gone. Summer, the winter solstice is gone, and the shortest day has gone, which means now we're uphill to summer. You've got to look at it that way. Possibly via a few wet days, but bloody hell, somebody's receiving a lot of Christmas presents, Alf. Anyway, the little tiny lane outside my house, over to the Dingley Dell and the woods, is very busy this morning. There's lots going on, and so I reckon people are getting lots of Christmas presents and stuff. Annie's at work. She's coming back. We're having a little Christmas dinner tonight, aren't we, Alf? What are you going to have, turkey? Because I'm working Christmas Day, aren't I? Yeah, is that? And he's just sitting here with me, waiting for mum to come home, aren't you, darling? Right, say goodbye. Bye, Alf.